The advent of MRI of the prostate has improved detection rates of prostate cancer as it allows urologists to perform multiple biopsies in areas of interest. However, there's still a large amount of guesswork in lining up the pre-operative MRI picture with the intra-operative ultrasound biopsy picture. Artemis is a computer-targeted device which allows biopsy site tracking with a 3D ultrasound image and full-color model, and it allows fusion of real-time ultrasound with a preoperative MRI. This computer targeting fuses the preoperative MRI image with the intraoperative ultrasound by overlaying the two, and it effectively lines up precisely where biopsies should be taken, thus mitigating any human error. It semi-automatically computes gland volume and boundaries, which enhances tissue structure visualization for improved planning and guidance of biopsies. This digital overlay of an MRI image onto ultrasound allows me to obtain both systematic as well as targeted biopsies. In addition, all biopsy sites are recorded for later repeat targeting if needed. To summarise, MRI ultrasound fusion targeted biopsies allows diagnosis of serious tumours not found with conventional biopsy. It also helps to avoid detection of insignificant tumours, or Gleason 6, and it provides a method for repeat biopsy of specific tumour-bearing sites for men on active surveillance pathways, and it creates an opportunity for study of focal therapy. It's been shown in multiple studies worldwide that targeted biopsies are several times more sensitive for the detection of prostate cancer than non-targeted systematic biopsies.